Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some jumps aboard. And yeah, I haven't been on in the past few days. I mean, kind of like last week, I hadn't been on at all, like during the work week. Especially last week, at my store, it's like we actually have inventory this week. So last week, it's just pretty much been a madhouse. Just managers on us like flies on shit, just having to do like extra stuff. And but for the most part, the last week's pretty much been a clusterfuck. Getting home from work just too tore up, too pissed off. Technically it's one manager in particular, but aside from that, it's just the whole general mood, for lack of a better word. So I'm usually when I'm that frustrated, I don't want anything to do with anybody. So, and I think I put this in my blog post, my previous one, pretty well tore up physically and mentally, something like that. I don't remember the exact words, but yeah, no condition to stream last week. So, this week, chances are it might be more of the same. Like I said, this is a week of our inventory at my store. So, also I need to mention too, kind of on an aside, I'm stuck with having to use my cell phone right now. I had my tablet on the charger, but it didn't hold a charge. So luckily there's still some juice in the battery. I could to use it for a while. So in fact, But yeah, throughout the stream, I'm trying to get it up and running. It's one of those where the Wi-Fi don't work unless I refresh it. Like, I have to turn the Wi-Fi off and then back on again. Well, it's been, it's been shutting off. Like, I'll turn it back on, but then it turns off again. Why, I don't know. But the ship's been righted, so I'm currently trying to get the Twitch app up and running on it. So, but throughout last week though, I have been managing to play some Gems of War, but only on for like maybe like an hour. Like, I haven't done any farming or any PvP. I'm on just long enough to do the dailies and the events and calling it good. So it's all I really have the energy for. But otherwise, today, hopefully, or I should say, today, as well as the rest of the streams, and that's not a good sign, I'm flickering. I should be able to be on a while. Should. Today's sleep, kind of okay, laid down at midnight, but it basically got bisected, like, around 3 or 4 a.m. I just woke up out of bed, just some unknown reason, then managed to lay back down and sleep some more. So we'll see as the stream progresses. But yeah, that's not a good sign. Like, I'm playing a game like Gems of War, which uses very little computer resources, and already flicker. So don't know. Oh, and also, it's Sunday morning, so there shouldn't be much in the way of traffic, but I've got my patio door open, so don't be surprised if there's some background noise, like, you know, cars beep beep, or trucks, etc. Just some outside road noise. And also, like usual in these streams, when I'm on this early, I don't eat anything, at least not until, ideally, noon. So until then, it's just gonna be water. Oh, and I did forget to mention, it's a little bit earlier than normal. It's I started this at 6, or not 6 a.m., but 6:30 a.m., so up with the chickens. And then, musically, and I guess one other good thing that did happen throughout the week, found some new albums, and this one here is Nathaniel Larroquette or something like that, and then Old Growth. This is some acoustic folk music, and this is about as acoustic can get, so. This is kind of like, Beautiful Death. I played it on here, but, this is even more acoustic than that, so. Main menu on my Twitch app, so. Invasion? It doesn't really say. Hey, how about that? Nice to have won at least one. I know, the past 3 or 4 days, we've lost every single one of them. I know, I got my ass handed to me in a high hat yesterday. I'll be talking more on that. Please tell me the game froze up. Oh, I gotta restart my controller. Try to get my tablet going. My tablet. Wakey, wakey, drop your snakey. There we go. Not at no 150 gems. And three of whatever the hell that is. Crimson Batwing. Probably only gonna use this for like a battle or two.
Hey, what fuel, my fury?
I fucking hate this kingdom. Not gonna bother with this one. Tablet is frozen solid. to really close it up right now. I should remove that shit. So, could be a bad one, because I have to get a curse on the enemies. This happens, but it's definitely not something you can take for granted. Smack. The next screen. Into a perfect run. Not so much for that. Now here come the traps. All three of them. Thank you. Never mind. Twitch app closed.
So.
Oh, and for those that are wondering, the reason why I'm trying to get out of the cell phone is, one, it's, unreliable. Like, it's got a habit of just outright cutting out. Like, just not working at all. Like, some kind of Wi-Fi issue, I guess. And secondly, kind of a first world nitpick, but the cell phone will try to shut off on me after about 30 minutes. So I have to go over and smack the screen just to keep it up. I love it when all the initial explosions happen in one little tiny location. It's like a good waste of gems. Diamond. Matches.
Yeah.
And now the tablet restarted. So it looks like it's my tablet's turned to be a piece of shit. Tablet to work. Not yet. Thank you. Red Day. Hey, we actually won one. Would have been nice to have had yesterday. Oh, looks like we're starting to get into the tough stuff. Save the worst for last. would've been nice to have had yesterday. Here, hang on. It sucked ass yesterday. Hey, yesterday was Brown Day. The teams I was up against, I forget. It had the purple bow shooting chick. I'm not good with names right now. The infinite loop. Orb Weaver, whatever her name is. Life and Death, I think. Life and Death, or there is another weapon. I see the team fairly often in PvP. But yeah, I could do nothing against her. Yeah, with Orb Weaver, top guy was entangled right at the start. The first two battles, I can't remember what they were, but same situation. Hero gets entangled, like, right at the start. Oh, no, I didn't have a... Here, let me set this right.
My blade is ready.
I have that in there. So, no way to bless it off. Was the last battle, Silent Sentinel at the top, the Gray King, he could silence like two or three of your guys. So yeah, that no go on that one either. Yeah, that's what I did on the last battle. But I think Gray King got off and killed my top two guys. That's right. This off. That killed about half my team. I don't have him. Once again. game's gonna freeze up momentarily. More than just darkness. So that was the end of the album. But yeah, yesterday, I guess one good thing that happened during the week is, hey, there it goes. I got actually managed to get a hold of some new albums, and that was one of them. Let me see if I can. Forgot to change the album info on this one last night. And then this next one here, I gotta check the volume on this one. That one there, Psychic Mass, it came up alright like a week or so ago. But I guess recently they signed to a major record label. I don't want to say a major record label, but like an online distributor. I think it's called 1RNG or something like that. But yeah, that actually pisses me off more than when music's copyrighted like outright. Nope. Twitch app closed out. I mean, if something's gonna be copyrighted, I would rather them do it right at the outset, like before I publish the video, not some point afterwards. Dropping down from 4th to 6th. I should. Level this up too. Oh wait, I don't have the soul sport. Yeah, gonna have to. one green gem, Joe. My Twitch app just refreshed. Okay, app still works. Doing it again. Oh hell, Wi-Fi just cut out. I'm gonna have to restart my cell phone. I know it's my I know it's my cell phone because it's working on my tablet. Oh, still doing it. There it goes. It got off its ass. Pick one. One stinking hit point. I gotta I gotta retest this. Second. Nope. Still nothing. So. So I got nothing right now. I'm almost there on my tablet. Still not fucking doing anything. Once again. Never mind. Cell phone back to being useless. Sure wish my tablet would be up and running right now. I gotta change my Twitch info. You don't do shit for damage. I came up short on that unless I can use a lantern. Now, we got a flicker and pixel down here at the bottom. Oh, never mind. Supposed to get double rewards when using a lantern. And get my surge. Yeah. All the good that's gonna do me. Okay, so once again, let me test this. So, okay. Get that fucking thing out of there. Tablet is finally up and running. out my cell phone and the fuck out of here. Let me, change my Twitch info again. And once again, let me test this again. Okay. That's still gonna be a pretty long delay, between 5 to 10 seconds. Looking so good. Never had them before, huh? Was any part of that spring event or something? Pretty sure my chat's on a long delay. Okay. 45-minute album. And then the other new album I got yesterday. Just kind of out of curiosity. Oh, hey, possum. But yeah, possum, like I put in my Twitch description, there's going to be some pretty long chat delays on here. Oh, that's right, she's still alive. I forgot to look at how much health she had. Yeah, let me check my media player real quick. No, it's working. Thank you. Would she be a good fit in the soul farming team? Here, let me pull it up real quick. Oh wait, no. 150%. Yeah, probably not. Okay. Nice. Yeah. Start that shit over. He died anyway. fell off. I think this is the same group. Except that I definitely need to get a curse off. I don't even remember. I very rarely get put up against this team. more match out of that, apparently. Got one.
Holy shit.
I guess on the downside is from Dragon's Claw. Which means... the kingdom's already above power level 10, so... Stonewalled here.
Retard! What the fuck?
Oh, I'm gonna have to hand click these. Thank you. research. Lock it. All that, not a poor match out of it, huh? Yeah, I don't want to be doing this all morning. Also, the way it's looking right now, I may be shutting down fairly soon. Try that. I think my tablet is at a 33% charge right now. Morning, Scout. Oh, I got Horde Mimic. Got it about 5-10 minutes ago. Ha I shouldn't be too long.
I need to turn that down a bit.
gob chomper in there. Has to be shut down quick. And holy shit, we're at around 20% charge, yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna have to wind it down soon. Do brown attack again.
Thank you.
and probably gonna be my last battle right here. Stinking hit point. Okay, so yeah, kind of abrupt, but yeah, I'm gonna have to shut down. My tablet's at 20%. My cell phone's a useless piece of shit. I can't really stream without chat because I don't want to have to be switching windows constantly. So probably what I'll end up doing is putting my tablet back on the actual charger. There might be a second stream later on. I don't know. It depends on how charged up the tablet is. If it's sufficient enough, I might do a second stream later on, but again, it's kind of up in the air right now. But yeah, it just really bad ending to this. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I'm hoping to be able to stream later on, but if not, for whatever reason, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully one better prepared.